I'm going to mix. This. So you have to stir, mix until all the three are even distributed. These are boiled eggs, so we're going to open them. Cut them into small pieces and place them between the toast. Yeah, these are boiled eggs. Let's first open them, remove the shell. Oh yeah, this is over. If you want the cover, so the next thing is to cut the eggs. So as you can see, we've cut the endings of the bread, the slices of bread. You cut until you get what is enough for you or for your family or anything. Yeah, this is how we shall prepare our dinner today. After putting the slices in the glass, then we put just a little of this. We smear it. Then after we put our eggs, then put this juice. And we shall then put our cream, our mixture, the three mix plus mozzarella, then cream cheese, and this still. Let's wait, let's see. So now we're going to put this. First, Then after put our eggs. We are done with our eggs. Then we are going to put cheese. This one. So if you want, you can put just a little, like a little. That's enough. If you don't, it's okay. So this is our egg result. Then again we put slice on top of cheese like that. This is what we have. And our topping will be this one.